But it's not that easy when your soul is torn in two.